Still no signal for a touchdown, but it's got to be.
This place is losing its mind.
Dorrance Armstrong.
Wow.
I never saw a touchdown signal, even though he came out of it in the end zone. It was certainly close. Nashawn Wright. Boy, what a difference. I mean, think about last week. They blocked it. Wright got his hand on it, passed the line of scrimmage, and Denver recovered.
Sometimes you just have those days. That was them last week, and now on the complete opposite side, they are having themselves a day. Look at that big right arm on the block point. Does a nice job avoiding by Dorrance Armstrong.
Yeah,
then it just becomes a wrestling match in the end zone for the ball.